morning, everybody. It is our last day. We are allowed to dive because we have to wait 18 hours after diving before we can actually go on a plane. So we've got a fun dive today. We've got snorkel transect. We're going to clean up the beach, and we're also going to do some canoeing races. So it should be fun. And Olivia got a little bit burnt, didn't she? Oh, wait, move the strap up a bit to show them. Oh God, Olivia.
It's really bad.
It's painful. Poor Olivia.
It really hurts.
Everybody comment below, poor Olivia.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue. I surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
I'll be drinking my lovely
lovely,
down
way
back to
Papa and Adam. Flying by on a Hawaiian roller coaster.
Filled it with water and capsized it. Some of the locals are helping us wave. And we made a swimming pool.
Yeah.
Olivia is trying to get the water out.
Hit it, my tattoo head. There's no place I'd rather be.
On
golden sand is where I lay. I play till the sun sets beyond
for me only, scared of the lonely arms. The surface, far below these birds. Maybe, just maybe, I'll come of mine. Who am I, darling, for you? Who am I to tell you stories of mine? Lonely, who am I?
This is Lauren drinking from a coconut.
Don't need,
it's good, isn't it?
So nice. He cut it really well as well.
Okay,
yeah.
Right, let's switch. Okay, thanks.
Okay, alright.
I didn't spill, and it's good.
Thank you! Oh, what does it look like?
So, I thought I'd show you guys the cutest thing here. Puppies! Hello, puppies! Oh,
they are so cute!
Look at them! How could you not love their little faces? There's five of them and they belong to a wild dog and we cuddle them. They're so cute! Look at this little one. I think this one over here is Polar. I can't remember their names. Hello!
Dang,
hello, cutie! Again. He's so gorgeous! Hello, you coming out? You coming out to say hello to us? Oh, you're such a good puppy! Hey, puppy! Hello, gorgeous! This is my little buddy, isn't it? Oh, he's trying to kiss me. You're not meant to kiss me. You're a wild dog, aren't you? You're a wild dog. Oh, look at you. They're 5 weeks old as well. Let's put you like a baby. Let's put you like a baby. Oh, you're in a chewy mode now. Look.
Oh, bless.
Oh, them
he's
puppy
so
teeth. Your puppy teeth. Oh, I can't deal with this. You're a little cutie. You're a little cutie, yes.
We are now in one of the fun buses again with all the stuffies.
Taxis.
Yeah, one of the taxis.
Yay.
And it's going to be a loud ride. We're now going down to town to do some shopping.
Hypermarket.
Oh, here
yes.
It starts. That's next door.
Oh.
Oh, it's there?
No.
I can already hear it. Dang.
I was in that car yesterday.
Anyone for petrol? This is their petrol station. Look! All of them goats. That view is amazing. What are you trying?
Tamarim.
It does taste like toxic waste.
Stuff here. I want to try a bit. Can I break a bit off?
My hand's covered in it.
Oh really? Is it sticky?
I'll have to do it off.
You eat this bit in the middle, right? Ooh.
There's a hard bit in the middle that you don't eat though.
This bit?
Yeah, suck it off the middle bit.
Suck it off the middle bit?
Suck that. Suck it.
Mmm.
Like toxic waste.
So weird. It's kind of sour.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, have you guys tried the tamarinds?
Mm.
They're good, aren't they?
Yeah. We're in a Indonesian KFC and how
interesting.
Yeah, it's very strange. They sell spaghetti here and
rice.
rice, more rice. We're at a fruit
market.
I'm so tempted to buy a huge watermelon.
What would you do with it? You wouldn't be able to eat that before you go home and you look at all them. Look at all them watermelons.
Sorry, Dr. A.
So, I just got the weirdest thing ever. It was 1,000 rupiah, which is like 25p.
Not even that.
Fried banana.
Thing is,
that
people can't ask
and it's actually
like,
okay.
I'm like, okay.
Really good.
Do I have to say yes?
What's your verdict?
I love it. I love it.
Hi guys, it's the last night and the water's gone off. And the lights have now gone off, so it's really dark in our room. We're using a head torch.
Hola.
I just tripped over in the dark and broke my strap for my outfit. That I'm gonna wear tonight for the barbecue because it's our final night. So I'm a little bit annoyed, but it's quite funny. We're having a party in the dark. Woo. So I'm gonna go and put on my other dress now because I can't go out wearing this. So fingers crossed that the power comes on soon. Final couple of hours in Bao Bao, Budan Island, and we're now leaving. This is the tidiest you will see our room
ever
of the trip, so it's pretty tidy and we're now going to get on our plane. So thank you all for coming with us on this adventure and I'll see you in Florida.
Bye.